Body. Possess the rings. The rings will possess you.
For the glory of the kingdom, we honor you, Father.
It seems you honor yourselves, the rings.
I must get back.
Steady, Ranger.
My time has come. Take me home to Gondor.
Take the ring. Now. You will not get another chance.
Please. Don't let me die in this cursed land.
Of course. You told me once when the time came you would do what is needed. Give me the ring.
Yes. Of course. such a little thing? Why should I give it?
Talion, do not betray the man you were.
You speak to me of betrayal. You abandoned me. You and Celebrimbor. You took everything from me. I have fought this war alone.
Talion, you are not alone.
This ring is mine. And Talion is no more.
You will die now. You will die for your lost cause.
I will do what I vowed long ago. What I came here to do.
Thank you.
May you gain some freedom in death.
I am banished from death and bound to the flaming eye.
Your work here is done. We will go into the West.
Not yet.
In the years that followed, Eltariel continued to fight the forces of darkness. She traveled east, and she returned to Mordor many times. She witnessed the fall of Barad-dûr and the escape of Celebrimbor.
The Ringmaker is free. He calls to you. I will follow his call.